One of the top names in women's independent wrestling, Zoe Stark.
Now looking to prove herself in WWE.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Utah, Zoe Stark!
This is a tough, tough woman.
No doubt, Zoe Stark, one of the hardest hitters in the women's division, also battled back from a devastating torn ACL to reestablish her spot in NXT. She calls herself undeniable. Well, it's time to prove it.
I have every bit of confidence that she will.
With nothing but bad intentions. She's a superstar, seems to enjoy tormenting her opponents as much as possible.
There's nothing wrong with taking pleasure in your own handiwork. Inflicting agony just happens to be something Rhea has a natural talent for. Who are we to question what brings her joy?
That's one way to look at it, but I doubt her opponents see it the same way. They see Ripley as nothing but a nightmare to deal with.
Yeah, but you also have a superstar like Zoe Stark, one of the true powerhouses of the women's division, facing off against her right now.
Oh my goodness! With a standing moonsault.
She breaks the ref's count.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Uh-oh. Finds a counter from Stark.
Stark with some agility. Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. We know Rhea Ripley possesses an immense amount of power. Corey, is that enough for her to take home the win here tonight?
A superstar like Rhea Ripley isn't at their peak because of one attribute. And frankly, you should know that, Cole. Rhea Ripley is successful because she has tremendous ring IQ and dominating presence. That's something that takes years for people to learn.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
What a barrage of stomps.
She's able to get out of the way.
Wow, what a pump kick! Zoe Stark knocked off her block a bit.
Ripley.
Oh, no, there could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver. Abdominal strength.
I'm not sure she can escape out of this. And yes, she does.
Turns the tides. Pump kick. Rhea capitalizes there.
Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside. Impressive reversal there.
Continuing to work on the arm with a vicious knee drop.
Placing them into the corner. back in the corner. Finds a counter from Stark.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
And it's reverse paid for that mistake.
Into a knee. An unconventional attack from her opponent's playbook.
Kick out. I don't believe it.
Unbelievable kick out. She knows firsthand how
Rhea Ripley looking to force her opponent to quit.
The prism trap is in. Look at the power of the nightmare.
Trouble! In trouble! Tap it!
She is determined to escape.
Pump kick on target.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Half and half suplex. Lights out.
She's going out.
Top rope here. Perched up top. Through the air and connects.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Two. Cyclone kick. Well scouted by Ripley.
Zoe moves out of the way.
And back into the ring she goes. The 10 count.
What's Zoe thinking here?
Dragon suplex!
Talk about a bad landing.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Two. She flips it back on her.
No doubt about it, the better superstar definitely won tonight.